All right, so this is the egg shaker dance. So for this one, I don't have egg shakers with me, so I'm just gonna be shaking my hands, my fists. But you can also alternate between your egg shakers and also your jingle bell wristlet noise makers as well when you do this one. So this one's pretty easy. The kids can sing along with the song, you can sing along with the song, or you can just follow the movements with the song. It tells you what to do throughout the song, and they're just getting up and dancing. So it starts with a shake, and they're just shaking the egg shakers, and then again, the song will tell them what to do. Here we go. So they shake. Shake them high.